Tricep. He is my baby's bedtime. And I love him so dearly. And he's still hanging on to me.
You watch me grow. You can't believe it. Soon as I come on the TV, you praising Jesus. Every time I see you, you tell me that you believe me. Really, I'm just amazed at the fact that you wanna see this. You should see the kids out here, they wanna be me. You know you raised me right, grandmom, I'm just speeding. Through the lights of this life, evading demons. Your kids really preoccupied, but they don't mean it. I gotta watch you dwindle away, I need a genie. I spend the first wish on your life, I'm intervening. I spend the second wish on your heart, I make it cleaner. I spend the third wish on the family, I know they need it. Cause Lord knows if you leave now, they breaking up. Man, we don't see them now, they don't stay with us. I'm right up the street where they raiding us. I never left your side, I'm your baby boy, grandma.
Upset. And he come down here, we live on the same street. I said, you better go back home, cause I don't want your mama beating you for coming down here talking to me. He's on the tricycle, he rode up the street, and he come back. Grandma, my mom said, I can talk to you.
I'm looking in your eyes, I see a younger you.
Grandma,
you're mentally running back to your youth. You talking about some things you'll never say. This Benjamin Button thing is coming true.
Dementia.
I just hope you know I love you through and through. I can never cut you off, I ain't through with you. And right now we can see you're not your usual. So I don't see how they having trouble feeding you. I guess we'll come together for your funeral. And talk about we love you while we viewing you. They don't show no mercy, ain't no mercy shown. And you only feel my absence cause my brother's gone. You know we work together, kept each other strong.
That's right.
Remember when you visited me in jail, mom?
You and Uncle Raymond,
you told me not to cry, keep my head high. I'm looking in your eyes, I think you said goodbye. Grandma.
Yeah.
I love you, my love, I'm so dearly. You always bring me my sandwich every morning. And feed me. And I thank God for him. He one of my specialty ingredients.
Mm-hmm.